Hey guys, what is going on? Thank you so much for clicking on this video. If you guys do want to win yourself an account on FIFA 19 on the Xbox One or on the PlayStation 4 with over 200k, all you guys have to do is just leave a comment below and subscribe to my channel and you will be entered into my monthly giveaway. Good luck to everyone. You can do whatever you want with the coins on the account. You can transfer them over to your main account. I do not care. So let's go ahead now and get into the video. Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to another squad builder. Today I'm building a team that will cost you about 300k, and this is a really OP team. Hopefully you guys do enjoy. Leave a like on the video if you do, and subscribe if you're new. I upload daily FIFA 19 squad builders, so let me know down below in the comment section what team you guys want to see next, and let's go ahead and start building this team. The goalkeeper is going to be from La Liga, and we are going to be going with Neto, a really decent goalkeeper. He's 6'3" and played really well in this team. And then the center back on the left hand side is gonna be the UCL Gabriel Paulista, a really good center back, 74 pace, 6'2", 84 defending, low high work rates, which are really good for a center back, 85 stand tackle, 83 aggression, a really aggressive center back, and does intercept the ball quite a lot. And then the left back is gonna be a player that I do have as untradeable, which is gonna be Hernandez. One of my favorite left backs on the game, 6 feet tall, medium high work rates, which are perfect, 83 stand tackle, 86 slide tackle, 83 jumping, does win me a lot of headers. And then the center back on the right is going to be Skriniar, a really decent center back, 72 pace, 87 defending, about 15k for him, 92 marking, 88 stand tackle, 86 aggression, another really aggressive player. And high aggression, I think this year is a really key stat to have for center backs, especially if you guys do like playing on constant pressure. So then the right back is gonna be his teammate, which is gonna be Vrzalko. Not the quickest right back, only 81 pace, but I think that's just fine. He does have 90 stamina, 85 jumping, does win me a lot of headers, and with 90 stamina he never gets tired. So that's been the defense of the team. And then moving to the midfield, the center mid on the right is gonna be the beast that is Nainggolan, a really OP midfielder, only about 15k for him, which is a complete steal. I paid almost 50k a couple weeks ago. He does have every stat above 70, 83 defending, 83 physical, a really nice balanced card. Looking at the in-game stats, they're really impressive, 93 stamina, 88 aggression, 90 slide tackle, 86 interceptions, played really well in this team. He can attack, he can defend, he can do everything really well. And then the center mid in the middle of the team is gonna be Fernandinho, a really underrated player. Not too many people use him, but in game he's fantastic, about 18k for him, 67 pace, which isn't the best, but he does feel a bit quicker in game, 83 defending, medium high work rates, which are perfect. And for me, he's always in the right position to intercept the ball. He does have 87 aggression, 86 marking, 88 interceptions, a complete rock in this team. And then the final midfielder is gonna be the player that I did build the team around, which is gonna be the inform Arthur. And this is a great midfielder, only about 30k for him. He does have every stat above 70. Looking at the in-game stats, 88 short pass, 85 ball control, 86 composure, played really well in this team, highly recommended. He's a really fun player to use. And that's been at the midfield. And then moving to the attack, the left forward is gonna be Sané, a really sweaty player, 95 pace, 81 shooting, scored me a lot of goals, as you will see in the gameplay. He has an amazing finesse shot, 96 sprint speed, 86 shot power, 81 finishing, 82 curve, 88 agility. I did play him as a left striker once I do change formations, and for only 40k is a complete bargain. And then the right forward is gonna be Mahrez, one of the best right wings in the Premier League, 85 pace, 90 dribbling, 5 star skills. I did play him as a center attacking mid once I do change formations, and he plays really well in that position. He does have 84 curve, so really nice finesse shots, 93 agility, really fast on the ball, and for only 10k, a complete bargain. And then the final player, it is gonna be the beast, the scoring machine, that is Sergio Kun Aguero, the most expensive player of the team. team. He's about 130k, but he's well worth it. He does have 89 shooting, 89 dribbling, some of the best finishing on the game, 93 finishing, 90 composure, and he's actually quite strong as well. He isn't that weak. He does have 91 balance, 73 strength, so he can actually hold up the ball a bit. One of the best strikers on the game. So that right there has been the team for about 300k. This is an awesome team. It played really well, and in game I do change formations to the 4-1-2-1-2 second variation, and then that right there is how the team does play in game. We do play Fernandinho as the CDM, Mahrez does play as the center attacking mid, and then Aguero and Sané up top. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed. Leave a like on the video if you have, and subscribe if you're new. Let me know down below in the comment section what team you guys want to see next, if there's like a budget or a player that you guys do want to see me build a team around. It's been ETG, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.
The sun.